They say brain over brawn, but a computer, despite all its intelligence, has never beaten me in a wrestling match. I used to go to a friend's house to hang out and mess around all the time. Now, this friend had a garage, and that garage was completely full of junk. Pieces of skateboards, scraps of metal, you name it, it was there. However, one thing that was particularly abundant was random electronics. There were printers and computers, all sorts of weird stuff. Sometimes my friend got permission from their dad and we were allowed to disassemble the electronics. Generally, this started out with average tools, removing screws and whatnot. But before long, it evolved into just smashing things with hammers. On occasion, I was even allowed to bring home a random piece of circuitry or a strange piece of metal. One disassembly method we never tried, however, was explosives. It's probably because if we, as children, had explosives, the job would get done just way too easily.